Someone new is coming to KOAM Morning News. Someone who's bound to brighten your day. It could be someone you already know.
Oh, hey, welcome back.
You're just not used to seeing him first thing in the morning.
It's you.
KOAM Morning News, beginning February 15th.